You're most welcome to this next lesson, and as usual, I take you through the correction of the previous lesson, previous activity. And remember, we had activity 4, and the question says, instruction says, fill in the gaps with a suitable article. Number one says, my uncle is as happy as a king. What was tested was article A. This is because the next word begins in a consonant sound. That is it. Number next says, the journalist wore a uniform yesterday. A uniform. Yes, we have a vowel letter, but the sound for this word is not vowel. It is a consonant, U. We don't have sound U in a consonant, in a vowel sound. So it takes article A. Next number says, our science teacher is a very knowledgeable person. Very. The next word after the article needed should be tested. We check whether it is a consonant or vowel. So for this one is of a consonant sound, so it takes article A. Next number says, the vision manager is an honorable member of parliament. When we test the next word after the space given, honorable, yes, it starts in sound, means a letter H, which is not vowel, but the sound it begins in is vowel sound, O. So it takes article AN. As simple as that, friends. Next number says, learning article THE. Learning article THE. We want to see how best to use article THE. We have a number of ways we can use article THE. Article THE is used in the very many ways. And out of the many, we want to look at them one at a time. But we want to begin when we talk about obvious things, what the listener already knows about. That's when we use article THE. For example, I can give it, for example, we can say, I go to the same, the school I go to is the one you go to. So this school is known to us. You may ask me, did you go to the school yesterday? I can say, I left my bag in the school. This school is known to you. And yet in the country, we have a number of schools, but this one is known to us, is obvious. So when I talk about the school, you really know. That's when we use article THE. We also use article THE when we talk of the only available thing. For example, the sky, the sun, the earth. Like we also have the only things in the country. The newspaper, which one? The bouquet, the newspaper. The Sunday Vision newspaper. You see that? Example of these words are the moon, the sun, the vision, the world. Yeah, that's about that, friends. We want to look at the sentence constructed using this area of understanding. The moon shines at night. I said the moon. I have introduced the only thing, moon, with the article THE. Look at the next. The sun is the main source of light. That is it, friends. Let's learn how to use the article THE in a rightful way. When we talk of the superlative and comparatives, comparing things, comparing two people, you can say Tom and Alex in terms of height. You can say Tom is the shorter of the two boys. Tom is the shorter of the two boys. Look at the example I've given you here. The best newspaper in Uganda is the New Vision. That is it. The next number says, of the two boys, Andrew is the brighter. We're comparing these two in terms of being bright. That's that, friends. We want to look at the next way of using article THE. When we are introducing ordinal numbers, things like first, second, third, fourth, fifth, I can say, I was the first in class. You were the last in class, if that is true. Then we can say, Jimmy was the best student in our class. Look at this. Alex was the third in our class. Yes, we are introducing the word third with article THE. The next says, the first girl to arrive got a present. The first is one of the ordinal numbers. So when I'm introducing an ordinal number, we introduce the article THE. Friends, as if that's not enough, we have the next one saying, we were told to mention the 9th president. Could be you were in the class, you were asked to mention the 9th. Maybe that arranged them in that order. So 9th is falling under the word called as ordinal numbers. So we introduce it with article THE. I believe you're learning, friends. I want to look at this. When we talk about what the listener already know, I've already talked about this. When you talk about what learners already know, your listeners, the consumers of your words already know, you reason such a thing with article THE. I'm going to the I'm going to church. I'm going to, he's in the church. This is the church that family members go to. She has gone to beg practice. I already talked about this. We look at the next usage. That's when talking about a country that has the word united in its name. For example, the United States of America. You can say the USA. This is a word. This is the name of the country which has the word united. We have the next word saying the United Arab Emirates. This is the name of a country, and this country's name has the word united. Such a name, such a country's name is introduced with the article the. We have the United Kingdom. Such kind of countries are named or introduced with the article the. We also want to look at other bit that handles another other countries. For example, I'm saying, when a country's name has more than two words, Uganda has only one word, Kenya, Rwanda, only one. But if a country has its name and the name come out of more than two words, that name of the country is introduced with the article the. For example, we have the Democratic Republic of Congo. How many words are those? So there are more than two words. So we name such a country with the article the. The next is when a country is comprised of tiny islands. These are areas surrounded by water, and these areas, when you collect many of them, they make up a country. Those countries are there, but very few. You're lucky we're going to look at a few at this very time. We want to look at the examples of such kind of islands. We have the Philippines. Philippines is a country, but inside Philippines, there are places which are surrounded by water, and there are very many, and they're tiny. Such a country is introduced by the article the. It is wrong. Not correct to ignore that article. We have the West Indies. West Indies also formed inside it we have only tiny islands. These are small water, small pieces of land surrounded by water. And there are many. When we collect all of them, they make up a country called West Indies. That is it. Like I've said, they have small islands that make up a country. As you grow on, you will discover more of these countries, but there are very few. Friends, they have told you about that. I wanted to let you know also that when we're talking about nouns, we must recall the principle using them. When talking about using articles, we must recall the principle on how to use them. Like I've said, there are some nouns which do not take any articles before them. Things, nouns like those names of liquid. All liquid don't take any article. For example, I've said names of all liquid like petrol, oil, water, milk, paraffin, they don't take any article. In other words, we use some if we want to talk about them. I need some water. Need some paraffin, but not any article. I hope that is taken. Crops also fall in this category. Crop names like rice, millet, sisal, maize, they don't take any article. Take this as a learning point. We also have names of all minerals like gold, silver, copper. You're going to learn more about this as you continue learning, studying. I hope you will not forget this principle of using articles. And I'm saying all proper nouns. For example, what do I mean proper nouns? A name used for an individual person, place or organization spelled with an initial capital letter. Like, for example, we have John. When you're writing John, you must put a capital letter J. Writing Kampala, a capital letter K. It is grammatically wrong for you to write Kampala in small letter. Why? It is a proper noun. Oxford. So, all nouns of this kind don't take article the or any article. You can't say the John, you can say the Kampala, you can't say the Mukono. No, it's grammatically wrong. And we're also saying this is also used, the is also used the second time you talk about the same thing. Let's learn from this example I have given you. I bought some fruit. The fruit was bad. Remember, I have introduced fruit for the first time. I bought some fruit. And why don't I use an article here? fruit is uncountable now. Yeah, I bought some fruit. The fruit was bad. I can say, I saw a man. I saw a dog. The dog barked at night. I saw a person. The person shouted so loudly. So I've introduced this for the second time. I can now use the article there. This is commonly applied when it comes to our picture composition of primary 5, 6, and 7. This principle will help you perform there very well. I hope you have understood that. And for this short time, I welcome you to this simple bit of activity. You'll just use the articles you have so far learned. Article A, an, and the to fill in, to make the sentences correct. The numbers are here, 1 up to 4. You write them correctly in your book. Then we have numbers 7 to 8 only. Article A, an, and the. I believe you will not miss any stone unturned. I wish you the best. See you next time to share more about areas of learning. Good luck and bye-bye.